And that's the news break that we're getting in. Around 3 lakh devotees have taken Ram Mandir Darshan already. Over 8,000 security personnel have been deployed. The Ayodhya administration has asked devotees to not visit today. Ayodhya administration says situation is under control, but one can see that in terms there is a groundswell of sorts of devotees at Ayodhya wanting to get the first darshan of Ram Lalla. The Ayodhya administration, in turn of the massive crowd surge, has asked devotees to not come to Ayodhya today. They say the situation is under control. But having said that, just by the sheer numbers that are in attendance in Ayodhya, the administration has requested devotees to not come to Ayodhya today. With these visuals, I'm going to get into a quick break to stay with us on the other.